Welcome back, my degenerates, to a brand new episode of some good old classic pep stomping. I received a few epic weapons today in a supply drop opening that I by accident deleted because I'm a moron. So, but we did get the epic weapons. That's pretty cool. Today, gonna be using the epic STG Red Baron assault rifle. Look at this beauty, man. That red and white camo is nice. Unfortunately, unlike Infinite Warfare, epic weapons in WW2 do not come with a strategic advantage. They're just all aesthetically pleasing. I wish that they did have some sort of advantage, like the ARs come with like a scope of your choosing, like built in, or you know, the SMGs come with like faster hip fire like spread. I don't know, something small like that would be cool, but they didn't, so we're gonna have to live with that. Gonna be using the Red Baron with another epic weapon. We have the flash shovel. Oh yeah, a shovel. Gonna be hitting some bitches in the face with this thing today, so come along with me. I have foregrip and quick draw on my STG with a reflex sight, which was combined with that primed, gave me the reflex scope and the mountain division, so we can stay quiet on the map, always invisible to enemy recon movement, silent movement, you know the deal. Let's get into the video. Oh, look at, where is he? Oh yeah, I don't, whoa, why are you reloading again? Shovel hit. Let's go. What are you doing? Stop reload. What is this glitch? My goodness. What? Die? You're gonna. Oh boy. I'm gonna get out of that spot. Teammate's gonna distract. Thank you. Oh, I see him right there. Get over here. Okay. Not getting him there. Oh, we'll take that. There we go. Get a quick reload. I'm almost out of ammunition already, man. Take you out. Bang. Oh, they're gonna be right here. I got my shovel. Doosh. But there's two of them camping. Let's set that up right. There's good. Yeah, so Red Baron was actually associated with World War One. He was a fighter pilot. I think his name is Rothstein. And he was known for having his red and white plane with the insignia that's on the gun. And he was actually shot down and killed in 1918. But he's still one of the most infamous fighter pilots to ever exist. This camo is nice. Like, dude, ARs are just so strong in this game. They are way too good. Alright, let's see. Got him. Double. There we go. Close to another artillery barrage. Let's see if we can hit that up again. Oh, that was close. That was a little closer than I would like. Oh, let's just put that right there. Take you out. Okay. Good stuff. Oh, boy. Where's this weapon? I need ammo. Damn it. Call in this. Pop, pop. Here I come, baby. Boom. Oh, nope. Pick up your carabin. Oh, there we go. Then pick up this STG. Sorry, Red Baron. I gotta leave you behind. This is a nice gold STG. I don't even know what this is. This is nice, too. That's a tank fire. I don't know what I just totally fudged that up. So, did everybody enjoy the Thanksgiving? You guys have a good one? I had a great one, you know, not having to work. I didn't upload a video. I didn't do any Call of Duty. Just relaxed and enjoyed myself. I hope you guys did as well, man. Had some great food. Spent some time with the fam. Overpowered. Overpowered. Ooh.
Recon flight concluded.
Where is he? Take you. Then you. There we go. There we go. Let's get it. Let's go. Yes. Shovel. Let's hit him with the shovel and end it. Oh, come here. Oh. 31-4. Oh, man. I almost just wanted to use ARs all the time if they're just going to be this overpowered at this point in time, you know? What's the point of using any other kind of weapon? Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. The triple. The triple with the Red Baron. Yeah.
We're breaking their backs.
Dude, just tap, 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 dead. Tap, 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 tap. I think this is the strongest weapon in the game. I don't know. I could be wrong. But this or the MP40 are my... Those two are my favorite weapons so far. Bang! Die! No, 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 no. Tap, tap. Come on, bro. Trying to head peek on me. It's not gonna work like that, bro. Teammate, okay. Oh, fudge. You know, I gotta say that this is probably the first Thanksgiving that I wasn't truly disgusted with myself with how much food I ate, because I didn't overeat this year, which I am surprised about, even though food was incredibly delicious. We had a deep fried, we have a deep fryer. Deep fried a little turkey, a little gobble gobble, a little bop. Sir! Sir! Come here! Ugh. I'm gonna hit you with my shovel. With my shovel, yes I will. Gonna hit you with the shovel. Oh boy, I'm gonna die with the shovel. Run, run, run. Oh, he want a piece. He want a piece of this shovel, don't he? Come here. Ah. Sir, sir. Sir! Watch out. Oh, I see you. Oh, nope, 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 nope. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Oh, hello. Come here. Come here, beautiful. Ah! Oh. Bah. No, no. No, no. Oh, there's too many of them. There was too many. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Getting behind them. Sneaky, sneaky we are. Doosh. I don't think they're going this way. Wait, I think he's on my right-hand side. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Oh, boy. Ho, 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 that was close. Gotcha. Love sneaking right around the back of this. Nobody's usually paying attention back here. I'm not ready for a gunfight. He should be dead. No? Still alive somehow? Okay. No, I'm not messing with that. Not messing around here. I hear the footsteps. Just don't know where.
Recon aircraft ready. Recon aloft. We have eyes in the sky.
Come on, man. This gun is way too good. My goodness, man. Let's take you out. Douche. Here they come. Right over there. There's another one. Oh, boy. Oh, that one dude on my right was so low health. He had such low health. Let's just pop it up. Boom. Get some kills. Come on. There we go. Let's go, barrage. Doosh. You don't mess with my shovel, boy. Come here. Doosh. And he should be coming to my right about meow. Doosh. Oh, yeah. 25 and 8. Using that shovel, flash shovel with the red baron. Oh, that was the snipe on me. Nice headshot, man. Oh, he had me on that one. That was not a headshot. I completely disagree. But man, that STG just OP. Well, that STG, man, it's just so overpowered. It's unbelievable. That red baron, I could definitely see myself using that a lot in the future. It's just such a solid weapon. It's got a great time to kill. It doesn't have that much of a kick to it. It's an overall just rock solid weapon. In my opinion, the best weapon in COD WW2. And guys, I hope you enjoyed your Thanksgiving. Don't forget, drop a like, subscribe, and I'll see you all tomorrow. Peace out. He takes off her dress now. Let's